I'm Sherri McCandless with the home team of North Texas, and I'm here today with Angela Williams, one of the owners of Super Inspectors here in Denton. Her husband, Blake, is also part owner with Angela, and we're here to talk to her about her business, why they started the business, why they love their business, and just find out more information about her. So, why did you decide to start Super Inspectors? And tell us a little bit about what y'all do.
Okay, so we are a full service home inspection business. We work with buyers and sellers to just give a much closer look on the house before they purchase it or before they sell it. Blake started working with his dad in home inspections, maybe 99. Oh, and wow. He did it for several years and helping him build his business, and he realized that maybe he wants to build it himself. So he left his dad's business to open his own in a really tough time in the real estate world about the end of 2009.
And so, well, not now. I bet you're pretty busy. Awesome.
And I came to join him in 2013.
So. Great. Alrighty. Well, what would you say your customers love about your company, about y'all, what you do?
You know, we get a lot, I can't say a lot. We have gotten several 5-star reviews lately, and it's all because of our people. And they just really love the service that the guys bring to the transaction. And they just, we try to treat everybody here as a family, and so they treat the clients as a family, and so kind of works that way.
And as a business owner myself, using your services, I would agree. I think the guys, the jobs they do, the rapport they have with the clients is amazing. And so that's one of the reasons we keep coming back.
Blake and I used to work in the food industry and the country club business, so we know what true hospitality and customer service looks like or should look like, and we try to bring that model to this business.
Well, what are some of the things about your business that most people wouldn't know, or even some of your current clients don't realize that y'all do some of your services?
I know exactly. We are full service.
And what does that mean?
We don't just do the home inspection. We do a termite inspection, and at no cost with every home inspection that we perform. And we can also, if there's a pool, we can inspect that. If it's rural property and it has a septic, we can do that. We can do the water well. We can do a water quality test on the water well. And also, we do sprinklers at no cost too.
Yay!
And then just this year, we added plumbing scopes. So if it's an older home with cast iron pipes, or you just want to see if there's tree roots in the growing in something, we can do that as well.
Well, and that was something that I was going to mention if you didn't, because that I think is so important, especially in some of the areas in Texas, because there's movement, and we know in some of the older homes, as an agent, we'll walk in and we know there's foundation issues, but maybe not bad enough that it warrants piers or anything like that, but it could affect the plumbing.
Correct.
So scoping is going to be, I think, a very popular service that you provide. So tell us why you think it is important to shop local.
You know, we are a local business owner, and I just want to support my neighbors, and I just enjoy shopping at local businesses, and so I think just helping my neighbors is
being supportive. Yeah, it's huge. So what are some of the business idols that you have, or role models? And we'll sum it up with this.
Top of mind always comes A.L. Williams. He started A.L. Williams Insurance Company so many years ago, but his motto stuck with me a long time ago, and that's just do it.
Yeah.
So if I could give one word of advice for owning your own business, just do it. You know, don't make excuses for it. Just go do it.
Because it can be scary. You just have to have enough planning and enough people that you can go to and get advice from. And just, like you said, just do it, because it's very rewarding.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I'm so glad. And I'm so glad you're going to be part of our Park Bench team.
You can't get a better team than Realty team right here.
Thank you, and thank you so much. Bye.